The Valencia County Detention Center is still on lockdown tonight.
And you won't believe the reason why. Reporter Todd Unger joins us with a story you'll see only on 7.
That's right, guys. No visitation, no yard time or privileges, all because of what was smuggled in yesterday afternoon. Behind the razor wire,
people really didn't know what was going on.
160 inmates at the Valencia County Detention Center were told to get in their cells and stay there. The entire facility was undergoing a massive lockdown.
I thought there was going to be a fight or something else was going on.
But the inmates quickly figured out this didn't have anything to do with a gun or even a knife. It all had to do with a burrito. Yep, you heard it right. A guard smuggled in a tortilla wrap surprise for an inmate, and the prisoner was caught in the act chowing down.
They kind of pulled the guy out of the cell and cuffed him up, threw him in segregation, pulled all this stuff out of the cell, and they told him, "You're not getting your burritos anymore."
20 plus years.
This is a first?
This is the first that I've seen somebody smuggling a burrito.
The thinking is the guard and the inmate were trying a test run to see if they could eventually use burritos to smuggle in contraband. So far, no one says they found much of anything directly related to the burrito.
It's actually kind of funny.
Staff will keep things locked down until Wednesday morning when they can finally close the door on no doubt the strangest smuggling case they've ever seen. Now, just in case you're wondering, that guard was fired during the lockdown search. Guards did find a number of other contraband items, but nothing they think came in because of the burrito. They also tested inmates for drugs, but didn't find traces of any hard substances. Shelley?
Again, that lockdown will be lifted in the morning.